Rainbow swirl cake is a customer favorite, but I used to drive myself crazy making all the different colors of the rainbow, getting lots of bowls dirty, and taking a ton of time to make it. But then I realized I just need three colors of the rainbow, red, yellow, blue, or in this case, pink, yellow, blue, and I'll let those colors make the rest of the rainbow for me. I've seen other cake makers use squeeze bottles for all these colors, but again, I don't want to make extra dishes and work for myself, so I just use a little measuring cup. And now the fun part, swirling all the colors together. And now we're also getting some green, some purple, a little bit of orange mixed in, and we have all the colors of the rainbow. Just be careful not to overswirl because you know what happens when we mix all the colors, we end up with a brownish gray. Popping the cakes in the oven to bake, and then when I take them out, you will see they are a little brown on top, and that's okay. I'm going to wrap and chill them overnight, and when I unwrap them, I'm going to tort or cut the tops off, and underneath you see all those beautiful, vibrant rainbow colors. I also flip them over and trim off some of the darker, more overcooked cake because I don't want any of that to show when the cake is cut into. And that's my fast and easy way for making rainbow swirl cake. I hope this helps. Follow for more.